Liberty Coin, Saturday morning, pre-release for Dominaria United.
Let's do this. We're opening this up Modern Masters 2 style.
Yeah.
Because that worked so well the first time. Okay, that's a cute little box. Some fun. I think I got all this stuff last night. It's fun. I don't think that's very good and limited, but it's fun.
Nine Award Green Widow. Reach Trample. Just a spider, nothing too crazy.
A little spider, everyone likes a spider.
Yeah. Lands a lot. The stained glass.
Yeah.
They're pretty sweet.
Remember when Zendikar was the only one with full art lands, and that was a cool little thing.
Mm-hmm.
But honestly, I don't. I mean, it's a little weird, but I don't hate that. Like, these are very nice.
Yeah.
I'm probably not playing black.
I mean, three of my rares are straight on red, so it's like very old.
22.
That card is very fun to play with. Like, well, you could. Well, no, I said mono red, so if you splash anything, you go free death box.
That's not splashy.
No. That's not.
But, like, I can't play that.
Oh.
Yeah, sometimes it's correct to not.
I think I get angles on.
I have some strong.
I think these are actually all playable.
But it's just super flashable.
Dang. Alright, stay tuned for Dex's Scooter.
This is a lot of blue.
Yeah, quite a stack there.
I love the, there's so many of those.
So the compiler, yeah.
This one's this is going to be, I know I'm treating that, but I have to see
the little turtle riding his head turtle. Yeah, falling ones.
We found a bunch of, so it's how it's that, except that's we found a bunch of this yesterday, too. Like, this card's
that's the, that one.
So like, there's like bad printing stuff.
The only thing that this becomes useful is to play, oh, I can play for I have to eat it without playing one.
Yeah, right. So yeah, you gotta, so you exile.
Right, no, exactly. Like if you had a planeswalker, like I could bring this in.
Kind of,
yeah, but it's that. Right.
It's controller.
Yeah, so you right. Oh, you as you say, yeah, exactly.
But the fact that you probably don't have a tech
yeah.
Walker.
Yeah.
So six mana to get rid of the
planeswalker.
Okay. There's probably better cards in there.
Oh, I'm sure.
Yeah. Trying to figure out what.
That's the. Like, that's the.
But I don't like
all over the place
in Pro Wing standard.
I don't know what
that's
all about.
We're gonna see if I can play.
There was a time where it was super beneficial. I think it was just sitting on like everyone.
not even funny. Like, I'll play this card.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it faces my code.
Yeah, so I'm saying, so it's my turn. I'll play one zero.
Yeah, what you said.
Colors?
I have the duels for it.
Okay.
How about you?
I don't have any really big bombs, is the issue. So I got some good removal, but I'm not sure what I'm going to do about actually hurting the opponent.
Bombs necessarily, but I definitely have just good cards.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
I was thinking the flat was higher. I was counting for the green time.
Yeah.
So they had 8-6 split. Yeah.
It's like a lot of black.
Wait, so you have more
black.
You have more black.
Or no, I have more green. Okay. I have more green. I was thinking I had more black.
Oh, okay. So yeah, I'm like
two
more
green.
Black,
yes.
Yeah. I'm like white.
Yeah, I was going to do black. This one bad choice.
I'm going to very slowly hit the black.
Don't think it's something else.
Yep.
There's people here, so they probably just forgot to take the sign down.
Yes.
Probably a good spot to end the video.
Oh, yeah.
Just thinking about Mana Base, I assume.
Yeah.